Reconciliation is the process of matching your records in Wave to your bank and credit card statements. This ensures your bookkeeping matches what happened in real life. Reconciling will guard you against duplicate, incorrect, and missing transactions. These are very common mistakes that can make the difference between good and bad accounting. Start by getting the statement for the account in Wave you'd like to reconcile. Enter the ending balance amount and ending date from that statement into Wave. With your statement printed out or opened in a second tab, start comparing your transactions in Wave to your statement, marking them matched as you go. A transaction is matched when the amount and the date in Wave match what's on your statement. If you come across a transaction that's not on your statement, ask yourself, does this belong to a different account? If so, you can adjust the transaction to the correct account. If not, you can delete it. Be sure to watch out for duplicate transactions in Wave as you go. If the transactions are the same, go ahead and merge them. If you've matched all the transactions and the balance is still off, this means transactions are missing from Wave. Go through your statement carefully and add any missing transactions. When all transactions are matched and your Wave balance matches your statement balance, the account is reconciled. To guarantee the accuracy of your books and stay on top of your bookkeeping, you should reconcile your accounts monthly. Reconciliation ensures your Wave reports are accurate. You'll thank yourself at tax time.